quick technical check at this time is important. Rajesh Palviya is here. Rajesh, what is your medium term call on the Nifty and Bank Nifty? I just want to marry what the technicals are saying with the fundamental picture with my friend, which was painting for us. In the more medium term nature, how do you see the Nifty Bank Nifty pair out, and also what stocks you have for our viewers from the more short term trade point of view?
See, if we look at the medium term view for the Nifty, as we have already, you know, touched the level of 11,000, that would be, you know, again, you know, likely to act as a major hurdle for any kind of, you know, up move if we see in the near term basis. So what I feel for next 2 to 3 month kind of time frame, the range would be like, you know, 10,000 to 10,800. This could be the range for the Nifty for, you know, next 1 or 2 month kind of time frame. If we break below this 10,000 level, then yes, we may see furthermore and action in the market, and then market may move towards, you know, 9700. This could be the next major important level for the market in, you know, coming months. So 10,000 is the first major important support. If we taken out, you know, 10,300 or 400 level, which is again, you know, for near term trading perspective, 10,300 400 is very important level. If we taken out this level, then 10,000 and then 9700 followed by 9700, this could be the, you know, next major level on the downside. Higher side 10,800 and 11,000 is likely to act as a major hurdle for any kind of, you know, up move if we see in the next 1 or 2 month kind of time frame. If we taken out 11,000 level, then only, you know, we'll see the fresh buying action or, you know, fresh, you know, sector momentum or so fresh, you know, new high in the market. So 11,000 to 10,000 is the my guess for the next 2-3 month for time frame. If you look at the Bank Nifty per se, the Bank Nifty is, you know, struggling at the higher level. So 25,800, 26,200 is likely to act as a major hurdle for any up move in the next 1 or 2 month kind of time frame. Lower side, I feel we'll see further more crack in the Bank Nifty in the coming months. And lower side, I expect that it may move towards 24,200 to even it may break 24,200 important support level, and can go down for the level of 23,800 or 23,500 level. So broadly, if we look at the range, it could be 24,000 to 25,800 could be the possible range we can witness in next 1 month to 2 month kind of time frame for the Bank Nifty.
And what about your trading ideas?
I have one buy idea on the automobile tech. If you look at the Ashok Leyland, the structure of Ashok Leyland is looking very attractive, and if you look at the last 1 month move, lot of buying action was seen in the stock, and it has accumulated in the range of 120 to 130, and now it's trading about to its weekly breakout level of 135. So I feel that Ashok Leyland is likely to perform on the higher side, and we can expect a target of 148 on the higher side. So for trading point of view, one can keep stop loss of 134. On the higher side, I am expecting target of 148 to 155 in coming trading session. And another interesting peak is on from the pharma space, which is Wockhardt Pharma. If you look at the structure of Wockhardt Pharma, since last 4-5 trading session, stock is getting, you know, buying traction at the lower level, and on the near term chart it has managed to give the breakout. So I feel that Wockhardt Pharma is likely to perform on the bullish side, and we can expect target of 845 to 860 in the coming trading session. One can keep a stop loss of 805 for their trading position in the Vogue Pharma.
Right. Rajesh, thank you very much for your time. Amit, now I know broadly the construction of your portfolio. You have roads, you have infrastructure players as well as the metals. Which are the areas